Here it is. This is my very huge comic book collection. Damn. There is an awful lot of books here. I spent a lot of time and effort, you know, collecting this. What's up, Jaguars? Ralph Jaguar here. This is me in my animated form. This figure right here that you're seeing, standing in front of all these books, it's me. That's right, I'm the one that put this together. You like? In this series, what I want to do is bring to you the various comic books that have been intriguing me for all of these years. And what this is a series of read-through and reviews of the comic books that I have. So, from the creator of Ralph's Universe, the Reboot, Ralph J. Images presents to you RJ Comics 100. Alright, we're back, Jaguars. I'm gonna try to keep the camera steady here. My sentiments exactly. Batman disappears, and we know why. We never get used to that. Sounds like a lot of technical stuff. I find this to be a real big coincidence that Commissioner Gordon and Batman on the rooftop talking about people shooting down planes by, you know, using stolen missiles. And then suddenly, their airplane gets hit with a missile while airborne. That's really something, Jaguars. I don't know about the rest of you, but this is reminding me way too much of 9/11. Was it even right for these writers to go this route? Nice maneuvers, Bat. I wonder who DEUX is. Does Batman have a whole new cast here? How much did these people change? This is an ad right here within the comic book. The animated series action figures. Yeah, we can try to collect them all. Shouldn't be too hard. Check out the Batmobile. One of them anyway. Now not sure who this is. Let's read and find out. Wow, nice navigation skills there. Very nice. Don't sweat it, guy. Batman is an easy guy to get along with. See? We're here at Robinson Bridge. It's important to say that. More big trouble. No surprise there. That's right. This is Batman City. We all know that by now. Okay, I gotta stop right here and we'll continue in the next part.